Thompson, which has gone to pole position, and he fetches the tow, meets him in the first sector. She's quicker than anybody in the session so far.